inspiring morning. I must say that Grace and his team have really taken a lot of trouble to focus on something that's really important, but difficult to do. These issues are subtle and they don't fit into any neat framework, and I hope over time we'll acknowledge the difficulties of doing social justice and peace at a deeper level. So it's really been great. Thanks.
People are getting to know each other, and that has been very good, and they've taken on board a lot of the messages about what you want to use the conference for. And it's not a conference, of course, it's a conversation.
That idea about it being a convening rather than a conference is getting across, and also that it's not set speeches, that there is more of an engagement. And I think people are actually just on the point of view of connecting, seem to be connecting well. I mean, there's been quite a lot of discussions going on, and new people making the effort to meet new people, which I think is good.
Okay, I'm very happy being here with such an important meeting. I was discussing the structural changes and also lasting changes for philanthropy and social justice. I am eager to continue the discussion and to get some conclusions out of this to improve my work as a grant-making organization.
Really excited to be here as part of this international conference. Most of the work that we do is focused domestically, and so it's really important to be able to create the alliances internationally, and I think without this convening we wouldn't really have the opportunity to do that. And I think there's just a lot to learn from international organizations and how they do fundraising and view ownership of the groups that they're working with and the communities that they're based in, which isn't quite the same as how it works in the United States, both with funders and with a lot of NGOs there. And so we're just really thrilled to be here and be able to provide the kind of perspective we can talking about community ownership as related to resource development.
He is bringing together, reflecting on a lot of the work we do, and trying to actually pick out what are the issues that we need to think about and work more consciously with. So for me, it's very practical, very close to what I do. So I'm enjoying hearing what others are doing and comparing it with what I'm doing myself.
So far, I think it's been a wonderful convening as it gathers folks from around the world who I never would have met otherwise, including some people from the States. So I think it's been eminently successful at constituting a group of colleagues who weren't aware of one another before. I think the program has offered much that's commendable. And I think it has also suffered from its success, bringing together so many different contextual realities and looking for coherence between and among them is sometimes, I think, not easily achieved in the way discussion groups have been structured.
What I'm taking back most importantly is the connectivity and how we can work together on issues of social justice and how to speed that up.
I really enjoyed the convening. It was excellent. And the thing is, I'm so confused now, so you don't expect me to tell you much, but the thing is, we've been establishing now the first convening foundation in Egypt, and we've been working for a year now to get things on the right track. And I come to this convening and it really reshapes my thinking again, so I have to go back with a whole new set of frameworks. So no, it was really good and perfect.
This has been a very interesting experience for me because I usually don't move around in these circuits, so it's been a seminar on what social justice is and the possibilities and the opportunities inherent in that. So I go away with a new knowledge base and feel greatly inspired by everything that has happened here. Thank you.